possible. Let's hear it now, folks. This is the United States of America, and this is the most iconic airplane we've ever had fly. The North American.